on the next edition of Arts.
Dvořák always actually kept, even in the symphonies, this very folky approach, and that's, I mean, why I really love it. It's so natural and so real.
Arts is presented by the Tobin Center for the Performing Arts, San Antonio's future for the performing arts, the Kelso Foundation, and the Elizabeth Huth Coates Charitable Foundation.
On the next edition of Arts.